Now, a five-car pileup shut down Route 101 in Hampton this afternoon. Our map shows some traffic now getting back to normal in the area. Police rerouted traffic on 101 East to Route 1. They say traffic was backed up to Stratum. The fire department says a chain reaction started when a car was rear-ended. Three adults were taken to Exeter Hospital with minor injuries. The road has reopened.